So when laying out the build, one of our concerns is that we want the most space available in the tender garage for the size of the tender. And Heesen's always also keen to keep the weight off the boat. So we're going to avoid the typical beam frame system, but instead use a slider system. We're going to lay out Teflon sliders on the swim platform and use a cradle that's going to pick up the tender and hold it while it slides in. It's pretty unique, pretty special Heesen, and yeah, it works pretty well.